I'm Callie Wilson.
I'm Grace Blackburn.
And welcome to this week's episode of TNT.
Callie, did you go to the safe house?
Yeah, I worked there actually.
Let's go look at some video.
Houston, and then have a layover in Houston before we go to Indianapolis, where the convention is held. So how are you feeling about it, Paige?
I'm nervous, but I'm excited.
How are you feeling about convention?
I'm excited. I'm really excited. We're going to fly out in like 20 minutes, so I'm really excited.
So, Paige, how are you feeling about National Convention?
I'm tired.
You're tired? Are you excited?
Yeah.
When a Steak and Shake took several hours to get all our orders in.
Paige yelled, "I got it!" once he got his food, and it was literally the funniest thing ever, and we were so mad we weren't recording it. Because we waited for like an hour on Paige's food, just Paige's food. Everyone else got their food already, and we waited an extra hour.
We finished the opening session of the first day, and we are in the expo right now, which has different booths. They have shopping booths and then college booths and just a bunch of different stuff. There is more than 64,000 people here today.
Stepper performances?
Yeah, I have.
Let's see what they ran up to.
Hey guys, we just got to Shakota for State Color Guard competition, and we perform in about an hour, so we're about to start warming up. In one word, how do you think the competition went?
Ones.
Amazing.
Scrumptious.
Jazzy.
Spectacular.
Crushed it.
Natalie, how do you think it went?
I think the judges liked us.
about to find out how we did.
Yay!
Woo!
Oh, that's
pretty.
There's no superior rating.
Oh?
Yeah! Oh, let's look at these fancy medals. It says Superior Contest Color Guard Superior Rating. It's very, it's pink, it's very fancy.
Football games this year?
Yeah, I have.
Let's see what our football boys are up to.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now. Cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, backing out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your hopes still up, give me that goal. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now. Cause we'll be screaming now. We can be
Konawa's take on it.
Just a small town girl.
Where does she live?
Living in a lonely world.
Does she stay there or is she traveling?
She took the midnight train going anywhere.
So only a small town girl, right?
Just a city boy.
Oh, there's more people. Where's he from?
South Detroit.
Never been there. You know, I've heard it's real nice.
Night train going.
So they both took the same train and went to the same place. Gotcha.
A singer in a smoky room.
What does the room smell like?
Smell of wine and cheap perfume.
Those
passed on.
Uh-huh.
On and on.
Uh-huh.
On and on.
Oh, this is really long.
Just
but what did the strangers do?
Waiting.
Where?
Up and down the floor.
Yeah, but what did the shadows do?
Shadows searching in the night.
Is this the end of the song yet?
Street lights.
Oh, there's more song. What are the people's life goals?
Goals.
Oh, hiding.
Where and when? Somewhere in the night.
Thank you.
You know, I have a brother from Sacramento.
I'm from Sacramento.
Are you my brother?
Do you know any cheerleaders?
Not really. Let's meet them.
Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now you're out here looking like regret, and too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now payback is bad chick, and baby, I'm the baddest. I play in with a savage. Can't have this, can't have this. And it'd be nice for me to take it easy on ya, but now.
Hold you in my heart forever. chapter in the book. Can't go back, but you can look. And there we are on every page. Memories I'll always save. Up ahead, only open doors. Who knows what we're heading towards. I wish you love, I wish you love. For you the world just opens up.
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. And daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. Cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone.
Thanks for tuning in to this week's episode of TNT.
See you next time.